you know, you're really not that person. You're too young, you're too old, you know, you're not healthy enough, you don't have the time. Those people have to be excused from your life. Because if you don't have what it takes to move forward, how do you expect that these people are going to give it to you? You have to excuse, and I don't mean get rid of them forever. Okay, I don't want you to abandon all your friends and family, but, you know, never let anyone tell you that it's too late or that you just don't have it, because you do. We all have it. I mean, my mother's 85, and to this day, my mother still sews. She can make some really great drapes, and drapes are heavy. I mean, I don't know if you've ever, I mean, I used to have to go with her to hang these drapes, but... You know, drapes are heavy, but she sits down there and she sews drapes and she folds them up and she pleats them and she does all this stuff at 85 years old. Now, obviously someone will say, oh, you know what, you're 85 years old, why don't you just relax and enjoy your grandchildren?
Go to Sears.
You know, yeah, you know, or why just go to Sears? Well, her thing is, I really like making drapes. People want her drapes. So they could go to Sears, but they want her for
me.
That's right. So I encourage you to please, deep down inside, find it. Because the seed is there. We were all grown, born with it. I encourage you to let it grow. Put your mind to do it and just do it. It may even get to the point where it feels like, you know what, this is stupid. I should have never listened to that young man. Why did I even bother? But I encourage you to move forward in that, because the satisfaction of knowing that you achieved a goal that you had deep down inside, I can't explain it. It's just something that can't really be explained. So with that, I encourage you to please, please, please leave us your fruit. In other words, diet. Make sure whatever was in came out and leave us with. Thank you. That's my
thank you.